We're here. 10-year anniversary of Graffiti Heart. Yay. Okay. Thank you. I asked some very amazing young African-American artists to give us their interpretations of Black History Month and what it means to them. However, I wanted them to paint them. Let's start with Stina. We're coming back. Okay.
Yes.
For the folks just joining us, Stina, give us a little insight as to what's happened with your painting.
So I am currently painting my son, Soul. Mm-hmm. He is the inspiration behind this piece. And as it relates to Black history, I think that our history, I want him to be very well versed on our history, and that is the foundation, which you see here are the books, which are unfinished currently, but that is the foundation, is our Black history. And I think that when you have a proper foundation and you understand where you come from, everything that he does moving forward will have more intention, and he will be able to carve his own story in history.
Okay, very deep, love it. Davon.
Hello.
New Papa. How are you, man?
I'm doing good.
Yes. All right. Well, let's talk about, and I said new Papa because your beautiful daughter is just about 3 months old.
Mm-hmm.
And it's no doubt that she's part of your painting.
Yes. And so for me, Black History Month is about not only appreciating our history, what we've done throughout the ages, but also making sure that we pass that down to our younger audience as well too, and appreciating the women that also help us bring this new generation in.
Means a lot to you now that you have a newborn, huh?
Yes, it does.
Excellent. All right, okay, and this is your wife.
Yes, this is my wife, and then in the middle, you'll see there is a very special flower. It's a periwinkle, which is a special flower that they put on the graves of the enslaved.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Wow, very deep. Speaking of deep, Isaiah, what is happening?
Hello, hello.
Oh, okay.
So I'm working on, a different section of this piece. Mm-hmm. And basically this part symbolizes how, you know, a lot of the times we emulate things that we see on TV.
TV, right.
And I think there's a consciousness shift, and a lot of people are starting to break down, you know, old societal norms.
Yeah.
That's why the TV looks kind of like dilapidated and like it's falling apart.
Mm.
Still has a little way to go to bring those details out.
Yeah.
But and then I have a character in the TV. He's holding, you know, a weapon.
Mm-hmm.
And I want that's symbolizing that that the violence that we see on TV needs to stop.
Yeah.
And this guy is kind of running away from that.
So we're from the violence.
We're running away from the violence, and
well,
we're moving into a different chapter of our history into the future.
I like it. Wow. Yeah. Deep. I love it. Okay. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Some tremendously talented artists, and the messages, Wayne, Christy, and Jesse, I mean, just powerful, aren't they?
Doubt about that, Kenny. They are incredible. Those artists are something else, man. They're doing a wonderful
Always
job.
Always amazes me.
Oh, is that gorgeous? Mm-hmm. Look at that. Wow.